I mean, we've got to be excited about the future.
The billionaire who's put himself in charge of global free speech.
Are you sincerely trying to save the world? We don't even know what he's going to come up with yet.
He never imagines that he can fail. He just doesn't.
That seems a little bit like either superhero or supervillain. You have to choose one.